standing by waiting to get in a word with special counsel to the tribal chief Roman Reigns, Paul Heyman.
Your move.
Oh, Paul, I was hoping to get your comment on Cody Rhodes' announcement that he will be at SmackDown this Friday.
I love it. This is my favorite time of year, WrestleMania season, where every single television show, the ante gets upped and upped and upped and upped and upped. Like this Friday night on SmackDown, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes showing up to confront
What?
Mr. Heyman, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but Cody didn't explicitly say that he's there to confront Roman Reigns. He said, and I quote, "I'll be there too."
Why would I feel disrespected just being chastised and corrected on worldwide television? Let's read between the lines what this really means. I'm going to show up. He's going to show up? Cody Rhodes is a raw talent. And he's going to show up? No, Cody Rhodes is going to invade Friday night SmackDown. Cody Rhodes is going to crash the gates of the island of relevancy. Let's up the ante. This Friday night, live on SmackDown, Cody Rhodes will confront Roman Reigns. Or this Friday night, live on SmackDown, Cody Rhodes will be confronted by the tribal chief, the head of the table, the undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.